As you can see, Santa Claus has gotten a hold of a tank. Crikey! It's still dropping frames. What the hell? Loser. We lost.
We got wrecked.
The streamers lost. What do you know? Hey, Riddick, what's up? Not much. I'm chilling. Chilling like a villain? Not really. Oh. We might as well invite the party. Here we go again.
Everybody.
Or refresh. Whatever you guys want to do. Or prison thug fight.
I feel like it's time for that because everybody hasn't been able to really do this again.
Am I the host? Aw, shit, son. It's still dropping frames, but it's not going off, right? No, it's not. You know, someone said my name. I guess we can do forced and picked up. I can't do song requests right now. I don't have it set up. I use Moobot and I don't have Nightbot set up to do song requests and stuff. I did have song requests, but it didn't work out very well because everyone was trolling, so I decided just to get rid of it. I'm almost done with this.
We've been on a team ever since. Like what? Whenever we started doing the top buns.
Yeah. So it tells me that I'm dropping frames or drop frames detected, but in the you know, in the bar where it shows you how many frames you dropped and stuff, it's actually not showing any. It's like it's staying at 660 now. So I'm guessing it's still. Oh fuck! Holy shit!
It has weapons. This is more chaotic.
This is way more chaotic.
At least people won't be fighting over the buses now. Oh.
What? Alright, I got wrecked. Am I the only one who's noticed that, the teams kind of seem unfair.
Yep.
Ooh.
Are we supposed to be able to keep the minigun after that mission? Because I did. Yeah, I only kept the minigun.
Oh. Oh shit. I'm surprised that we actually have 10 or 11 kills here and we're not losing. It's just because I'm dying so much. Oh fuck.
Oh.
Oh fuck. I was shooting in the wrong direction. Oh, here's that song. Animals! Shit. That guy is so good at sniping, he gets me every time. Awesomest? That has to be a word now. There's been a word, like, I've been using that forever. Shit. Wow, look at the score. 16 and 16, and it keeps on doing it.
I know.
So it seems like LA is working actually pretty well.
It does.
Shit. This is like a firing squad. Like, when we first started the game, we were just standing there, we all got mowed down. We got wrecked.
It's just like, everybody's just like, line your shots. Line your shots. Lining up the shots.
Got away. No capture card? Damn, that sucks. Oh shit.
Auto aim is so OP.
Every time. I can't shoot through that fence. That sucks that you can't be streaming. To get yourself your own capture card that you can build into your computer, like an AverMedia Live Gamer HD. I love it. I'm changing the game chat. KK?
I'm doing it.
Are you on your way? Man, let's replay that shit.
Oh, we have to replay? Can we just do a driving game?
Why? You wanna do a driving game? We could have done jumps.
Yes, jumps is amazing.
Except for the fact that I get wrecked every time. I'm like in first, and then some guy hits me in the back. I hate all of you. I'm talking to you followers. It's your fault. I love you. But this is a love-hate relationship. And it hurts.
What's up, hipster?
And now you guys actually get to hear me in game chat.
I can now hear everyone. Look, it's so quiet.
What's up, Ash?
It's because you're female. There's no females on the internet.
I need to take that headset off now that I can hear myself backwards. And I can hear you.
Oh, we're doing this again? Yeah, ready then.
Damn it, now I'm gonna die again.
I'm just gonna turn it off.
The actual guns.
There we go.
Okay, yeah, on our. Because everybody's just getting up on everybody.
Now it's just like. Punch.
Last time, and I didn't even get to like do anything. I got shot.
It's kind of an abusive relationship.
There's no use in playing armor right now. It's not gonna work.
No, you're just gonna get punched to death.
Pretty much.
Feels great. You're like a punching bag. Even though Kevlar should actually help against punching. Just saying. Who has 300 spare? Is that how much it costs for a capture card?
I don't have one.
Mine costs like 200 or something. And is built in.
Oh god, somebody's already getting in the bus.
Someone's getting in the bus? Really? Oh shit.
Oh god!
Bus, why? Why
are you
going to be in the bus?
You hit a female!
Oh, really? Getting in the bus?
You guys have...
issues.
I still got him. I am still alive.
Get out of the bus.
I'm really, really you're just gonna keep running me over like.
Oh god.
He's lucky I don't have weapons
Someone
on.
Give me the capture.
Oh shit, I missed. What the hell? What?
Ooh, I just punched the oof in ass. There we go. Nope. No, don't wanna die.
Oh shit.
And it died.
Oh, damn it.
I don't wanna be part of this. I don't wanna be part of the bus.
We're dropping frames again. Here we go.
There's no brakes on the rape train.
I don't want to be part of DJ Callis's good bus. Oh god, no! No! The fence is saving
There's no
lives.
Brakes on the fisting train. Oh god.
Bam!
Oh shit!
Female I am. Ow.
The fisting train uses no lube.
You missed my 600 followers dance. Which was nothing but me just flailing my arms around. So, you didn't really miss much.
Well, I was gonna do something for 500, and then I kind of ignored it, and I was already at like 550. I was like, ooh.
Yeah.
Sorry, I kind of missed the 500 mark.
I think I gave away a game.
Hey, bitch.
Yeah, I gave away one of my graphics card games. Which was Batman Arkham Origins, I think.
Bam! Punched you! Punch you, I kick you in the balls. Take it all, I'll teabag you, but I don't know how. Ow.
Fuck you. I tried to jump away.
This is real hood rat shit. This is real hood. Oh shit.
There's some thug ass shit.
Ooh, that's the right bus. No. No, oh no. Oh no, oh dear.
The right bus has really bad brakes.
There's no brake from the right bus. Punch you! Oh no, there's two of you! No, I'm a female! No!
Bang bang! Oh shit. There's three against one against Santa Claus! You are horrible people, you're getting coal, all of you. No more Christmas for you.
No. Oh no.
At least let me kill this
dear.
Guy. Yes! I killed one of them.
I'm chasing
Nobody's
you.
Getting any good dreams out here!
I kill you while you drive. Not going anywhere. No! You're coming!
Get in the bus.
A strength buff from this.
Get in the bus!
Wow, I feel like that happened and I'm not okay with this.
I tried jumping out of the way,
like
that did not work.
I feel like I'm not being held liable.
You should do the Harlem Shake.
What?
One person doing the Harlem Shake is like the weirdest shit ever. Holy crap! Holy crap! Where did that come from?
Take it all!
Nope. I'm lucky I survived the rape train. Or bus, whatever.
I've got heals on. No. You should be like... Ooh, I'm just spamming out there. You should have like...
That's right, bus. You get away from here. Oh god.
Oops, I just punched in it. No. You can't get me.
Good luck, bus.
No,
Try
no,
to hit
no.
me now.
Oh, that's a crate.
That's right.
No. Ow!
No, that's not what. I'm not going to give anybody any good dreams. You're all getting shitty dreams now.
Get it? Because he's Sandman? I'm just watching you get beat. Get in the box!
I want the box!
Stay away from the box!
This is not the box!
This is our box. Get out of here. This is not our box.
It's not time for.
I figured out how we can win this.
No.
This is the best tactic ever, and it works.
I don't have a capture card anymore.
One person doing a Harlem Shake is a cheater.
I'm gonna take the capture card back. None of you can get me!
I like how we're trying to kick.
None of you will get me. Bus, you cannot get me up here.
Do you see what we're doing?
I'm watching like, you from above.
I feel like this is a long
This is the greatest idea the bus. Ever.
The box is the ultimate. The box is the ultimate factor. Hold on, I have an idea.
Oh no, what are you doing?
Come on!
Him.
The bus, watch out!
I don't understand.
No.
Get away from my buddy.
No, you can't get me!
No! No!
The box is the ultimate.
Oh, almost 11 and a half hours. Crap. I'm not even halfway yet. I don't feel tired,
though.
Apparently
the top GTA video at the moment has 78 viewers.
Oh, really?
I wish I could stream right now just so I could be, like, top that.
I think the most viewers I actually got on GTA was 150. And that's when I had, like, 100 followers.
The most viewers I've ever had was... about 700?
Cause you're a girl!
I know, exactly. Cause I've got the boobs.
It's the... wherever you point them, they follow. So.
Well, they all come on the stream and they're just like, hey, show me your tit and I'll follow you. I'm like, hey, that would make you lose my channel, go fuck yourself. And then they like me and they stay.
You're like, oh yeah.
Oops, not what I meant to do. I can't invite him to the game. I guess he's already in here. Oh, Textbook Scar is here. It's David or Dave.
Yes, I'm already in here.
Hey Riddick, how you doing?
Doing good. I got my stream where it says playing GTA 5 with Hipster Mouse.
Oh, that's cool.
So when is your... are you doing your 24-hour stream already?
Yeah, I'm working on it. I have 11 hours already clocked, so...
Alrighty.
Yep. And I've already had to take some...
yeah, I start
Tylenol.
Mine Tuesday.
You start on Tuesday?
Yeah.
So tomorrow.
God, yeah. It's right here.
I got the boobs like Jagger.
I got the boobs like Jagger. I got the boo.
So, Hipster, guess what?
Well,
one of my viewers said that he's gonna be sending me a capture card.
That's really good.
I hate your viewers. Can they send me a capture card?
I wish, right? I wish.
I really wish I win this, like, this Loot Crate Mega Crate this month, because there's a capture card in it and I want it. And there's Star Trek stuff and I want that too.
Are you talking about Loot Crate?
Yeah, I guess these.
Did I hear Loot Crate?
I have no idea. No, but I guess the guy who has an HD capture card, or an HD PVR2 capture card that he bought when he was younger and never ever used it, so he's like, well, I'm gonna help your stream out and I'm gonna send it to you.
Yep. Should I be fanboying that Dave is in here? I don't know.
Please, Ash better than David.
I'm waiting for tax returns to get my capture card and some of my streaming stuff.
I'm gonna again.
And then Tate's come in here and he's like, Tate's all. Tate's all.
He's asleep. Why are we all pink? Honestly, guys.
Pink. I keep it classy.
Pink hole, best hole. No! Fuck off.
Nope.
Take it all.
God damn it.
We all gonna play dirty here? Oh shit. Who did I just ram from behind?
Yeah, just
I think maybe me. Someone lagged into me.
Peace out.
Ow!
Damn it.
Is it a jump scout? No!
Hey Riddick, I see you there.
Why is there traffic? Why?
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh,
oh
no!
What
oh
the
no.
hell?
No! No! That's what she said. Last night. What?
Hang on.
Is that what she said? God damn it.
Oh no, I keep hitting all the traffic.
I didn't get hit by traffic, I got hit by someone.
I saw this truck, like, glitch in front of me and then run into another car, which basically blocked off the entire road. I was like, oh wow, thanks guys. Hey!
Nope.
Cut me off.
Nope, not even.
Hey, yeah. Someone thinks I'm awesome. Yay. I feel so proud of
lame.
Myself now. Oh, there was a lot of lame and gay moments earlier today.
Gay.
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 You know that's gonna be repeated for like ever now. But are we?
That's
oh shit.
That's a sign.
Are we lining up the shot?
Oh god. Oh good.
Whoever Adam is, I'm gonna follow him. I'm gonna slip straight
in. I just saw a tractor that was the equivalent of a lowrider.
Really? You did?
Nope, that was solid.
Come on, I cannot finish in fifth. This is my map, Mo.
Oh Jesus.
Yeah, I'm finishing fifth.
I'm not finishing last.
I'm finishing last.
I was hopefully gonna finish first, but then I ended up spinning out, so I'm second.
You have 800 billion? Oh shit! Oh. Why
oh,
did
fuck.
I do that? Why did I duck?
No!
Damn it, no! Sand King,
yes.
Stop this! Stop
yes.
this, Sand King! Anybody else see that shit?
I just kinda ran into a car and then phased through it.
That Sand King, like, dominated my car and pushed it back.
I think, they're going, is kind of my thing, because that's all I do with racing. Ooh, no, stop, car.
Let's do jumps. Oh, no.
This is gonna be bad. It's gonna get bad real fast.
God damn it, now I'm from life.
Oh my goodness, that is like a face, like a facepalm moment. I think I've actually done that with Chris.
Facepalm Chris? What?
No, I mean like, what Dave said.
That's one way to get the mark.
He's like, Gaylord to one of his
yeah.
mates.
No! 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 Wait, what?
Man.
I'm confused.
Did you? Oh, you both DNF'd.
Oh, what? I was like...
Oh,
I was
no.
like ready to touch it.
I don't like
no.
that sound. It's like the farting mic.
We need jumps now.
Yeah, if we find it.
Yeah, no.
I have a demolition derby I made.
That sounds terrifying.
Yeah.
Don't want to play that. No, I don't want to do that one again. No.
That's fine.
Why?
We did like 20 rounds of jumps. There we go.
Wow, what are the odds of that shit?
Don't you dare refresh.
There's that one guy who's like, no, refresh.
Like, nope. I can't sleep. Well, I haven't slept either. I was supposed to, but I didn't. Sleep deprived. 24 hours of live stream. I can do it. I did 36 before. Sleep deprived, that was fun. Are you going to be streaming only GTA 5?
Energy drinks?
Not until after... What time is it now? It is 9:07 a.m. 9:08 a.m. I will be streaming Minecraft this afternoon.
This afternoon, I'll be over at my girlfriend's house streaming, so I'll join you if you want.
Alrighty.
Who's ready for the huge clusterfuck that is?
I should have probably put it on GTA, because then everyone would just, it would just go everywhere.
Jumps. Yes!
So yeah, LA is working out very well.
Yeah.
Kind of awkward. And if you look in the back of my face cam, you can see an old beast. One of the best. It is my old gaming rig from back in 2006. 7, I think. Mike. Where do you live, Eric? I live in Houston, Texas. I'm from Norway. That means nothing, but still.
Yes.
It really doesn't mean shit.
Man, I got stuck in the bag.
Yeah, I've been second in the front. Yeah. No, don't you hit me. No. No.
This is just gonna end as a huge clusterfuck, and I can already see it.
No!
No, really?
See, there's one clusterfuck.
And then another.
Oh, no!
And then another.
Thank you, you turned me
no,
around.
No, shit.
Stop running into me!
I didn't mean that!
Oh, you fucker!
Oh, no!
God damn it.
No!
Nope.
I was actually about to say sausage is better than bacon, but then I realized that would have been really gay.
Gay? Bacon is the best because I am bacon.
On a scale of 1 to gay.
How gay are you? I'm pretty, huh? Gay?
Oh, fuck! No, what the? Okay.
Hey. In fairness,
no!
GG.
GG, matey.
No.
You look better.
Oh, I landed on top of a guy's car! Oh. That was not really what I wanted to do, but okay.
Oh, Jesus! I hit somebody's
shit.
Car in the midair.
Riddick, no! What are you doing? Sitting in the middle of the road!
I gotta back up!
As you are bacon, I am bacon. Nope! Did not make that jump.
Get out!
And I can't actually...
I have to have a souped up car to actually make that full jumper be...
No, I've made that jump.
If I didn't end up hitting the back of that car in midair, I would have made it over the bridge and not have landed on the opposite side of the road.
Yeah, that's basically the story of my life.
Who's ready for round two?
Drift through there.
I have one question for the chat. Is the music too loud? Hipster, you are mouse.
Do that again and you have to use the standard cars.
You're
modded.
Oh god.
Yeah.
Alright though. But then I'm turning it on GTA.
Trucks. You had to use sand kings.
Saving Ryan's privates. Isn't that actually a mission from another server? Like another GTA?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure
it's
it is.
It's a deathmatch that's absolutely insane.
No, I mean like, it was a mission in another. Turn down a little bit. I'll turn down a little bit.
I'm about to hit 138.
I don't even know if I turn it down at all, but whatever. Point to point GTA. You know what?
Did something.
How many followers do we have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay, so we don't have... I don't even know if I got that right. I haven't done that in forever. But if we had one more player, we could do a team race. And that would be funny and awesome. But we cannot. It won't let me change the class, by the way. Oh, crap. Team GTA on. Confirm settings. Closed. Let me kick one or two people.
My preferred partner is you, Hipster.
What?
My preferred partner is you.
Wow.
Well, I have to kick one more person.
Whatever. I see how it is.
I don't get it. Can you dig it?
Never mind.
Oh, no,
you say I can't hear you. I have an ear infection. I need to finger.
You need to finger what?
What did you say? I can't hear you. I have an ear infection.
What?
I need to finger this out.
What?
Did you say an ear infection, but I need to finger this out?
I need to finger this out.
Well, no.
What?
He needs to finger it out. That's actually not what it is, but...
Hey, someone's called I Love Spoon 639. Creative name.
Yep. Welcome back.
This is gonna be great.
So, this is what I'm not getting. I streamed on Dallas's server all night. That countdown for 12 hours till this live stream. And,
yeah.
Like, that was live music going on really loud and shit. And then I started streaming, and then it's like, no.
Alright, so go forward.
This is gonna be very interesting.
Just follow everybody!
Am I meant to be like...
Alright,
yeah,
go
shoot
to the right or left a little bit. Go straight.
Oh, crap.
Whoa!
Yeah, we need to be shooting them.
Straighten it out. Boost it.
Go!
Alright, go straight. Keep going.
I don't know why I did this, but I did it anyway.
Oh, shit!
Alright, it's gonna be a little to the left. We're facing it right now.
Yeah, here we
straight
go.
Forward.
Shit.
There you go. Just follow the road. Forward.
Ash, who's Ash? You seriously,
there.
Your name is I Love Spoon and you have to ask who Ash is? What? I'm offended.
You're going east.
Got it.
Oh crap. Oh
God,
crap.
It.
Oh crap.
Go!
How are you
yes.
kidding me?
Oh,
are you fucking
no,
kidding
no,
me?
No.
Shoot up.
You got it.
Go for it. No, fuck you.
No.
You got sticky bombs, this is when you should use them.
Oh, I should have shot
yes.
him backwards, son of a bitch. Good race. That was
next time remind me to buy a pistol for my mind.
I was hoping there was gonna be a boost there.
What place did we get?
You're a girl and you're sorry.
Third.
What difference does being what?
At least she has tits and they make her sorry, I don't know. You should be JK? What? Lol.
Good job, Mr. Sand.
Yay.
Oh, I see how it is.
I feel as if we could have done better.
We probably could have.
Hey, it's not my fault that we didn't get paired up together.
No, instead he got paired up with a boss.
I totally did not throw it at the trash can, which was right there. I probably should have.
I like how everybody else is like in an Adder, Entity, and Cheetah. We are in an Infernus.
Man, I should like this. That one.
I don't follow
Infernus
girls, but I'll follow
the,
you.
The cool thing about the Infernus is it's got a...
You don't follow girls, but you follow me? Follow me?
It's got... What? It's got really fast acceleration.
Do it again!
Okay, that was my facepalm. Replay!
Dude looks like a lady.
I don't know. Not a clue.
We should totally do Battle of Los Santos, but not everyone's good at jets. Ash.
Oh,
mm-hmm.
I would kick your ass
in a party.
Jet.
Game chat.
Field Team 6? What is that one?
No, replay. God damn it. God.
Replay.
Listen to the female.
Come on.
If this was Call of Duty, everyone would be listening to you.
Exactly. I've been proposed to on Call of Duty, so good.
Oh, God.
How dare you not follow Hip and Ash? She is the best. And so is Hip.
What about Riddick? What about Awesomeness? What about Dave? What about...
Right? Like, I'm going to type that in your chat.
What about Textbook Gaming? What about the rest of the party? That I'm not really a part of, but I like to pretend I am. Not really.
Let's do Saving Ryan's Private.
Oh my god.
I giggle at that.
Oh my god.
This is the map
like
that I'm just like this.
Ryan's Private.
I'd love to save Ryan's Private.
Thank you, D-Boss, Kaido,
I was like, what about me? Jeez.
Sandhead,
I love
Captain like, Ash Bacon and XX Hulk Mania. A maniac?
You guys got to get.
For following me on Twitch.
Stomp Donk.
Feels good, man. How far am I now?
Don't stomp on my ass. No. No.
Whoa,
651. We're only 350 away from a $100 Amazon gift card giveaway. You heard that right. So what are we doing? 10 minutes? Let's up the
Saving
Ryan's
Private.
Saving
Ryan's
Private. Saving
Ryan's Private.
Oh crap, now we got random people in here.
Hello, random
over here
people in here.
Trying to save Ryan's Privates for herself.
One does not simply save Ryan's Privates.
We're just gonna keep on saying Ryan's Privates over and over again until the words stop making sense.
Privates Ryan. That's the real movie title, so. Epic fail.
You now have another follower, my friend. Textbook Scar.
Oh, do I?
Even closer.
I got a new follower!
Holy shit.
What?
I call it Tang.
Oh,
almost half a marathon. So what should I do at 12 hours? I should just sit here and just be like...
Just giggle at the word private for 12 hours.
Just sit here, privates, for 12 more hours. I sang you guys know the Hodor song from Game of Thrones? I had a bounty and I went and glitched myself into this part of the wall and I just was shooting people as they were coming at me and I kept on singing that for about...
Thank you for the follow, Spoon.
35 hours. It was, pretty horrible. Wait, Spoon?
Over and over again.
Spoon or I Love Spoon?
Ow.
Hogan Blade, thank you for following. Thank you for following, even though I probably already thanked you.
He left your stream to go follow me.
Cool.
And then he came back.
Oh, I got caught on something.
There's only one thing that you need in this game mode to win.
And that is a tank.
Tank is Master Ace.
No, mister. This is my tank. And she only loves me.
This is my horse. My horse is amazing.
Who's mic is like?
It's Winky. Ooh, that's dirty.
Ooh, that's dirty. Do you think so? Better well or not? No, what? Then I better not show you.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. No, we're not singing that. Okay.
Bum 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 bum.
Are you doing Mr. Sandman?
Maybe.
Yeah, that's his name. Oh god! Oh, I just fucking fell through them.
Something tells me this is about 85% bad ideas.
Oh my god!
That plane though.
85%
that,
swag.
85% swag.
Stop shooting at me, no.
15% explosions.
No! I'm having the worst luck right now with this tank. Oh my god. I'm stuck upside down. This is horrible. No. Flip.
Ow!
Flip, tank, flip.
Woohoo!
Tank, tank, please. I love you. No. There we go. There we go. Hey, Devin.
Not good. Nope. Damn it.
I like how the tank has a radio in it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it does.
The tank has a radio in it. It's not like you're gonna need that because you know explosions.
Oh, hello guys, how you guys doing? I'm gonna just blow the shit up.
Maybe oh. I might want to listen to the...
Is that an enemy? That is an enemy, isn't it? No, it's not.
Don't no, you're both good.
Don't scare me like that!
No. Oh no. Oh dear.
Okay, ah! That's an enemy. Oh
he
shit.
He just ran me over!
I'm sorry! I'm trying to pay attention to that tank!
You ain't gotta like it cause the hood don't love it.
Yep.
I'm out! Bye. Oh god damn it, I can't type. That's how you type.
Oh god. I just realized something.
I come in peace. Nope. Never mind. I should probably be paying attention to this. Oh.
Yes.
Shit.
Oh shit.
No.
So bad.
My tank is in a very, very delicate state right now.
Oh shit.
Nope!
Oh! No, not that way! Ah! Oh no.
Nope.
Nope.
I just wanted to go in my apartment.
No, run away from the tank. Run away from
I
the
know
tank.
I'm about to die, run but away damn from it. The tank. Damn it.
I'm going to my apartment and I'm making some cookies, okay? Don't kill me.
How did I not, like, hurt that fucking thing?
Don't kill me.
That was my attempt at being Arnold Schwarzenegger.
You can't see me.
Follow all
you
the streams.
You can't hurt me.
You can't see me, I'm making cookies!
Can't touch me.
Can't touch this.
Yes! Yes! Get out!
Did you just hijack his damn, this is Xbox 360, guys. It will tell you at the top of my stream
baby.
On the background, there is something called Xbox Live. That's shameless promotion.
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna plug myself in your stream.
You already plugged though, so that's funny. like, awesomeness.
I killed a total of no one!
Did we lose? We did lose.
I managed to hijack a tank, that was the highlight of my
That stupid objective comes
Thank
every time.
Lion.
Finish the deathmatch with only a pistol. Are you fucking crazy?
Mine wanted me to... I think mine wanted me to do the melee one again.
my meme, my friend.
It's a good game, guys. Good game.
Disliked.
I think it killed Ash.
I'm too positive to dislike.
Shut up.
Whoever stole my tank, fuck you.
I love you.
I was trying to whip that fucking turret around to knock your ass off.
I was like, oh god, I didn't know if it'd actually be able to knock me off in time.
No, is you it like a punch.
Is it like a bowl? Do I have to get my 8 seconds in?
Oh, jumps popped up again.
Jumps.
Hell yeah.
I don't think
bullets damage a tank.
Damage a tank or not.
Yeah, we can invite
obviously
you in.
Obviously not, because I just stood there shooting at a tank, and they just turned around and shot me.
You were standing up on the wall.
Send me a message, bro.
Like, oh, boom! And you're like,
send
no!
Me a message. We're gonna do this again. You ready?
Yes. Oh god.
Teams or no teams? Oh no, that's not what I meant to do. What? I can't kick anyone off? Lame? I want to kick people off. Hold the. I still can't believe I did that for 45 minutes. My throat was so painful. That's what she said.
Meanwhile, I shall take a drink or a bite of my food.
Oh god.
Start the game, noob!
Thanks, I love Spoon 639 for that follow. That follow though from someone else through someone else's channel.
Like I care.
Steal all your viewers and make
big
my
ass
own
fucking lobby.
Like I care though. Hold.
Stop it! I have a.
What the fuck? What did that little fat kid say from Family Guy?
No! Stop it!
He's like, it's like in Stewie's following him with the trumpet or whatever.
Yeah.
Oh god, it's like,
it's not my fault, I'm...
Blah, 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 blah. Fuck! It's
I'm
like
big boned!
Yeah.
Oh boy.
On the back.
Oh boy.
Why am I crooked? What the fuck?
I'm like in the middle of the road because I'm at the back or something.
I know you love me, Mr. Sandman. Now bring me a dream.
Yes, I won't hurt you, but everybody else
no!
is
gonna... Shit!
Someone hears from the Netherlands.
Wow, dirty racers.
I'm gonna be part of that, but apparently I was part of that.
Oh no. Stop shooting me!
No, my notification sound is off, but I saw your notification. I'm gonna invite you once the game's over. That way I can focus on racing.
Wow.
Well, I'm never getting out of this area.
Get out of here!
I saw the notification. I'm paying attention, bruh. Oh shit!
Okay, yeah, that's fucking cool. That's fucking cool. My car stalled out. You bastard. You fucking bastard. Whose idea was this?
I don't know, but I'm getting shot at. I don't like it. Ooh. Oh crap. If I land this.
Get out of here, Ash.
Holy shit.
God damn it. No, that's not what cars are supposed to do. They're not supposed to do that shit.
This race is so much fun because you just see cars ahead
of
you going.
GTA is like real life.
Oh shit.
Cars aren't supposed to bounce off things like that because you know death.
I'm flying.
Oh no. This actually, I might actually lose a round here. Because I'm stuck.
Do not want. No.
Oh no.
Shit, someone hit me. No, I'm stuck on the bridge.
This is my chance to pass
You're
everyone.
All whores.
This is my chance.
And I hate you. I have to go back to get this checkpoint.
Got it.
Please excuse me. Don't you run into me.
I wouldn't
do
that.
I had to go back to get a goddamn checkpoint. Because I got stuck on the bridge because someone hit me.
Don't look at me.
I finished after
I
you,
kind of while you're
Raven.
Rhyming.
That's kind of crazy.
Yeah, sure you weren't.
Should we start an invite-only session so we can invite people into the game? Instead of all these randoms? That way I can get Devin in here and Dave. Or textbook star.
That sounds like a plan.
Send me one.
I will invite everyone. Just send me a message right now so I get you gifts.
Oh no.
Tail lights out. Pull them over. I keep looking around for a drink to like magically appear. Use the force, Eric. So many players. Holy crap.
Too many. Just kidding.
Gay!
Gay!
Shit.
Shit.
Give me a minute, Eric. I say everyone's name weird. That's how I roll. See you later, I Love Spoon 639. Have a good one. I just realized that we passed 12. We're on 12 hours now. Let's see, am I in my own lobby here? Of course not. See a beastly lion. I really, really need to do a speed run of the campaign. Much more messaging. Gosh, don't be so pushy! Reminding me of everyone else. Meanwhile, we wait for like an hour. Sending out them invites. Pretty sure I already sent you an invite. Bad sport can't join. Anyone else want to join? Make sure you send me a message here. You're gonna stay till the stream ends? If you do that, I'll be impressed, because there's 12 more hours. Invite didn't work.
Yeah, I'm here.
Does that mean you want me to resend?
I might be on.
Resend invites?
That'd probably be a good idea. Everybody else is in a race right now.
Alright.
Yeah, they're doing jumps again. And everybody's getting pissed because they can't get past like the first jump before dying.
Alright, well I'll wait till let me know when your race is done and I'll invite you guys again.
Oh, I'm already in.
No, I was talking to chat.
Yeah. Oh yeah, no.
Hey, Eric.
What?
I'm disappointed in the times I've listened to the stream, I haven't heard one thing.
What? Ushigatabody?
You know. Nope, not that. I mean, that too, but...
Oh, wow. Oh, wow, really?
Wow!
Making my way downtown.
Making my way downtown!
Do-do-do-do-do-do. See, now starts like the veteran stream stuff that no one will understand.
That's fine. You should have had a 24-hour stream on Friday, going into Saturday.
Yeah.
Because I would have been able to join you.
True.
Who wants to be my wench and come pick me up?
Who's closest?
Someone be my bitch and pick me up.
You bitch. But who's the queen bee? Who's this over here? Oh wow, look at that.
Oh, don't hit me. Can't get in. Get in. Unlock your car.
I can't get in.
There's no door, but I'm not allowed to have access.
There we go. Right now.
There we go. Like, what are you gonna stop? There's no door, you can't lock me out, but still, you're not allowed to have access. Oh.
Alright, where are we going? Oh, got an invite.
Not a clue.
I had to turn off my notification sound because someone reset my mailbox, so it kept on going off.
Hello, gentlemen, and Ash.
Hello.
Howdy.
How are you? How was your Tuesday?
5 points sent.
Wait, Tuesday. Still Tuesday. Yeah.
It's Tuesday there, isn't it?
Apparently just became Tuesday, yeah.
Yep. Because it just became Monday here.
It's been Tuesday for 1 hour and 43 minutes.
It has been Monday for...
So what stocks
nine
should
hours.
I invest in? What world wars happened?
Not a lot, actually.
Well, if you want to know the lotto numbers...
Damn it, I set a waypoint, you're not even following it. Oh,
I'm trying to, but I'm not
this
following
why we
the path.
Have nice things.
I don't follow the path. That's too mainstream.
I mean, he is a hipster after all.
Fuck toilets. There we go.
Alright, so where are you guys
fuck
going?
Lights.
That was
too mainstream.
I can... Judging by where all of you are, I'm assuming you're going to Mount Chiliad.
We are going to flip
don't
over.
Me.
We're going to, flip over.
We're going to Wally World.
Roll them up.
What console? We're on Xbox 360. Yeah, someone already answered that. I'm afraid to look at the chat while driving.
I'll do it. I'll answer people's questions.
You're a mod. You're supposed to do it.
Yeah, but I'm also driving really fast. Oh no, you're not. You're this direction.
And Echo.
Wait, I have to find where you guys are at.
Come on,
Adder.
Why am I driving an Adder anyway? I barely drive this car.
Because Adder.
Uh-huh. Oh, now. Okay.
Devin, I'm disappointed in you. There you go.
And I need you. And now I want.
So I just got into this clothing store and it's just like, you should kill yourself. I'm like, I beg your pardon?
Wow, what is this sound?
Like, this isn't more what this... This is more than I bargained for.
Where you... Stop driving! I'm trying to catch up to you, Eric!
No.
Still work pants? Fucking woo. Yes.
I swear, if I ever get a driver's license here, which I should have gotten a long time ago, I'm probably never going to be allowed to drive after they see this stream.
Never forget.
They're like, we don't know.
No, they won't let you have a pilot's license, let's be fair.
Shut up.
I remember reading reading on somewhere on the internet, on the news, when Grand Theft Auto 5 came out, this guy crashed his car because two cars were at the red light and he was drunk and he tried to drive between them like on Grand Theft Auto. And then he flipped his car.
Oh my god, I want to try it.
Too much echo.
Sounds like an adrenaline rush.
The question is, did he make it?
I mean, as long as he landed it, come on.
Landed it!
Yeah. Style points, man, style points.
Here we go.
Yeah, oh. It's more professional that way.
Damn it, stop fucking driving. Trying to catch up.
I know, everyone's right? Like, stop driving. I'm like, no. You should have been able to catch up by
Eric,
now.
It's probably best that you don't stop driving.
Oh, yeah.
Did you put a sticky bomb
there,
on me?
You are royally fucked.
Are we doing speed now?
Never forget.
Oh, you're in a plane, aren't you?
Now?
Oh, my God, you're in a
I'm
plane.
I'm not in a plane. No, nope. I'm not. My car's stuck.
Oh, okay,
no,
good.
My car's stuck.
Okay.
Bye, guys.
I had a payment
on my car.
Oh, shit.
I was gonna ram into a blow up.
Oh. So this was speed, basically. Are you gay? I'm not gay, no.
No, he's just not straight, he's crooked.
Oh.
Something going wrong. I'm wearing two headsets because Spoon just started streaming, so I'm watching that, and I'm passengering in this, and I'm talking. And this is like making my head really heavy.
That's what she said. Oh wait,
oh, yeah.
She did.
That's
say
what
that.
He said. Anyone catch my drift
there?
That's
what I said. Oh.
Oh, are we doing this jumping out of the water thing again?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Most likely.
That's just where I mark the waypoint.
Let's see how fast we can go.
Go! Go!
Oh shit.
Oh no, you ruined it! Oh, you are the worst.
I know. Twitch is annoying. I'm pretty sure I've seen you in here before, so welcome back. Alright, full speed ahead.
Trying to shoot me.
I'm doing two things at once here, Eric. I'm trying to help set up this Minecraft server with them and then play this.
Yes!
So far.
No!
Mainly, I just keep jumping off and killing myself in Minecraft.
Oh.
I'm in a building.
I want to find a shark.
Do they have sharks online?
There is no sharks on multiplayer. That's not only on single player.
Damn it.
I think we found that out.
I'll drive like a normal person.
I think the only animal they actually incorporated were cows.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes, cows are online.
I've never seen them.
This electric car is so screwed.
What the hell?
If you give me permission to post a link, I'll post you a link of one of Spoon's videos where he's got two cows.
I'm pretty sure you can post anyway.
Yeah, the other one. I think it might be, do you have a robot? Do you have a robot?
Yeah, but I turned off linking. Like.
Oh, yeah, I did.
You've already posted once.
Shut up.
That is the most maniac laugh. What have you done?
Thank you.
What have you done, Riddick?
Oh, hey, my demolition derby's right here.
Wow, much beautiful. This is the Holy Santa Claus.
Holy Santa Claus.
I was dressed in Santa Claus, but then they got rid of the Santa Claus stuff, and now I don't anymore. That ain't annoying.
Yeah, I'm just making sure I never put on something else on my head, because then it'll disappear. So I'm just...
I wanted to keep the elf hat, and then I accidentally put on something else.
Are we all getting in this? The Redfield chose the easy way out. Who's this coming behind us? Oh, it's Ash. It's me. Two new tweets from Barack Obama. What? Why you do this? Is that just a random inference?
Get out of the way, you fucking car. Oh, Jesus. Get out of here, Sandman.
Nope.
No, it's like, what really pissed me off was I was getting like 40 viewers, and then as soon as it hit 40, my stream just shut itself off. On the server that I was on. It was really irritating. I was like, yeah! I'm back! I'm getting more viewers, and then nope.
Morning, you better get away from me.
Where are you guys going now?
I have no idea.
No clue.
He's just driving.
I'm racing this guy.
Just
I'm
a Sunday
him.
Stroll.
You're racing me? I don't know where you're going. It's hardly a race.
Get out of here!
Nope.
And here comes the train!
Jesus.
Ow!
No, I didn't do anything!
Grenade!
I'm gonna shoot out my electric battery.
You might wanna drive! You might wanna drive!
That was not me! That was not me! That was not me!
GTA Race 2.0.
I didn't do anything. GTA Race Free Roam Edition. That just looked like it was a really, really bad
landed
accident,
it.
And that I probably died. Nope. Go! Just drive.
Oh, shit! I didn't even look, and I just blew it up. Said I got you. Oh, no. It only cost $500? That's a little bit too much for that car.
Ship it, we got cops. We got cops, guys. Let's go this way.
Nope. Let's try.
Devin, where are you? You're missing out.
You killed me. I'm back.
I need a vehicle. That worked out very well.
Yes!
Yes! Just all super excited.
Why wouldn't you be excited when you blow up people? What? Oh wait, bad sport, that's right! The only bad thing about blowing people up.
Is driving away from me.
Are we heading to the airport? We should try that Titan thing now that we all know that everyone in here is trusted. And won't come and just blow us all up.
The ammunition that will.
Oh, shut up. Devin, don't you do it. Devin, were you watching when,
I'm actually out of,
when we got, like, 7 or 8 Titans just lined up on the runway? It was,
And then some dude came up.
Yeah, it was just like, boom! And then we all died.
Like,
yeah. It was,
the airport.
Quite interesting revelation.
So we're going to the airport?
Yep.
The airport in the town or the airport?
Airport in town is the only one that spawns a
Los Santos. Well, the desert one will, but sometimes only. It's rare.
The desert one will, but it's just a lot further away.
And it's much rarer. Rarer.
Policeman,
I kept driving the right way. I have no idea.
Yeah, if you can jump off the edge right here. Oh no, he's back. The little devil car.
I'm not jumping off that edge, there's water.
Boom! Unnecessary.
Oh,
you're kidding me.
I don't think I'm going to waste any more money blowing up each other's cars and stuff. Is this empty? This is empty. Why are you going this way?
Taking a scenic route. Isn't it so beautiful?
No way. You're making your way downtown. Looking fast. Phase is best and I'm homebound. Piano roll here.
Yeah, somebody want to mark the airport?
Yeah, because you don't know how to get to the airport?
Not from here. Maggie sent me a message. Somebody wants to join. Give me a second.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. I'll ride in this red and white car because it's my color scheme. Oh,
I'm already at the airport.
Knocking your car,
man. Yeah, I made it when I was Santa Claus.
Hold on, I'm sending a friend an invite. He's trustworthy.
Locking that car like that. Okay. Okay.
Try to go slower.
I'm gonna call my Santa mobile.
Can you fucking turn me completely around?
Maggie Wong.
What you need, boss? Some wheels?
Oh, of course, my Santa mobile is ruined. I think I'm just gonna get in the car with you. If you can, unlock it.
Who? What the hell? He just kinda like.
Open the car!
Alright, it's not. Okay, I get you.
Yep.
Sorry. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about?
The guy's flipping us off. I have a present for you!
There's a Titan here.
One, two, three, boom. And now we have cops on us. Merry Christmas.
Ash, if you want to hop in the front.
One day we need to fill up a whole lobby. Hey, gaming buddies, how you doing?
Your headset hurts.
Cool. Did you want to hop in the front? Go ahead real quick.
Is that Devin or Raven?
No. Okay.
Oh Christ!
Okay. I'm already at the Titan spawn.
Oh. Quickly turn right. Now.
Yeah.
We're not.
Are you fucking kidding me? All that truck can't make it over the median. It can make it over any other.
Left. That was interesting.
Look at this asshole over here cheating, cutting across the grass and shit. Drive right, crazy driver.
Come on.
It just means we have exactly the same idea. I'm doing pretty good.
Oh! What the? Okay.
I still think the Biff does the most OP car.
so good.
Because you can drive it anywhere.
And it drives on anything.
Yep.
Damn it.
That's why I sold mine. Because it's OP. And that's way too mainstream.
That's good. Oh, not going through
that. Oh god. Holy shit. You almost made it.
Silly people. Why would you go for that jump?
Which jump are you deciding to do, right or left?
Get out of here!
Nope.
Guess we're doing left. Or we're just doing the fence. That works too.
Yeah.
Did I do
really?
That?
Really? Really? You're an ass. Hope you burn.
Wait, what the hell happened?
You fucking exploded me.
What?
I didn't know I exploded you.
And Ash. You killed Ash too.
And the
Titan.
We gotta move this thing. We gotta move this thing or we're never gonna get a Titan. I will be the scapegoat. I will do it. Oh, come on. Move. Come on.
You get in, fucking stupid character.
Don't drive in front of it.
Why not?
Drive in front of it really fast?
Why not? It should be right.
Godspeed.
Jump out. There we go. Oh, no.
Please don't kill us, Ash.
Did
another one spawn? No. Is someone just leaving that car right there? So it just explodes. I really want to do a week-long marathon, but I mean, that would be crazy. I would die. I'd never be.
So crazy, it just might work.
Basically. No taking off. You're not cleared for taking off. Nope. Get back here. Fireworks. Like the days of Nam. Yeah, it's too late.
My poor truck, because of Mr. Sandman.
Did he bring you a dream?
I love you too, baby.
Must have brought you a nightmare. I'm just gonna blow up that plane because it's taking way too long.
I brought a lot of destruction and shit.
Ooh. Oh no! Whoa.
Oh shit!
It locked onto you.
What happened?
It locked.
Eric.
It locked onto you.
Eric.
What?
I swear!
Eric. It's Eric.
And I swear!
It's me. I'm Eric.
God damn it.
I swear! By the moon! Something. I don't even know the lyrics properly. Are you grabbing that one, Riddick?
Yeah.
Alrighty then.
It's a face-off, see?
Nope.
It's very, very, it's very, very fucking close.
Nope. Come on. Nope. Son of a bitch.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to hit you.
That's not very nice.
It's horrible of me. But I'm trying to also blow up this Titan without it locking on you guys.
Okay, now try it.
Really?
Yeah! Alright, wait, what?
Works. Worker 2.
I feel like I'm gonna explode here shortly.
You know what? I'm just gonna land.
That's why I backed away.
YOLO!
Oh,
Okay, that happened.
Yep, that's what I was trying to do.
Oh god, okay.
Now
let's go!
Now I have cops on me.
Don't worry, guys, I'm helping the helicopter take off.
Oh god! Oh, oh
get
god.
Out, get out, get out, get out! Jump! Jump!
No! No!
And then there's somebody.
Oh, now
they shot down. They shot off a few of the wings.
Oh my goodness! I'll come pick you
my
up.
My brother's down. Dog is staring at me like I'm on crack.
Is like something wrong?
It's probably because of the crack.
I don't want to judge you. Be okay.
GTA is
my brother's dog
kids.
Is staring at me like something's wrong. The only problem is I don't have a dog or a brother.
Oh, okay.
Well, Thor is your problem.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, it's obviously the dog. The dog is
okay,
the one.
Okay, that happened.
Yeah,
what the
away.
Fuck?
Let's try not to blow up everyone else. He says as he shoots someone.
Operation not kill everyone is go.
Let's at least
operation.
Lose the cops.
Operation Operation Don't Death by Everybody.
Oh no, there's a helicopter. Get away, helicopter. No one cares. No one loves you. Except for your mom.
You're adopted, helicopter. You're adopted.
You look funny, but
you're adopted,
what?
Helicopter.
Oh my god, Devin.
What? I don't know what you're talking about. Why would that be me?
Is there a reunion going on next year? Next to your microphone? Is that what I'm sensing?
Nope.
Well, Devin, it's been a pleasure flying with you.
Oh no! 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 Jump! Jump! Oh god! Oh god!
Well, this is interesting. We're gonna Titan a stunt plane and a commercial on a private jet. This is flying around the place.
Catch me!
Great.
Probably paying
catch me, Devin! Catch me!
That's some sick moves you got there.
I'll catch you! With my open arms!
That huge arc radius.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
No,
oh shit,
no,
oh shit.
No.
It's
no,
cool. You know why
no,
it's cool?
No.
Because I can do a barrel roll.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That would have been.
Oh god, no! Okay, we're
Maggie,
good.
No!
That was so close. He was very close to crashing.
Oh, shit. So we're gonna have a troll in here? Is that what we're gonna have?
No, I'm a nice person, trust me.
You sure? You sure don't
no,
want me to shoot
a,
you?
He's a nice person. He's the,
What are you doing? No! No, you're gonna kill me! He just fucking
that
took
barrel
off.
Roll, though.
You fucking took
barrel roll, though.
Hipster mouse streams are
there's
not
so
funny.
Titans.
Said no one ever.
Is this what Attack on Titan was about?
Yep, pretty much.
Word for word, moment for moment.
What the?
We're gonna have
hell?
Some Titan on Titan like action in a couple of seconds here. Take that as you wish.
I just went to tried to get a guy out of a car and. I was just about to drag him out and he just drove off. He was like, nah, I feel like it. I was like, oh, okay, see you later.
So we're lining up, I guess? Ooh. Here we come. Really? Really?
Oh, God!
Really?
What happened?
Really?
What happened?
I sniped him! From across the airport!
Look out, whoever's in the jet, keep going, keep going. Keep going, Jet. Keep going, Jet. Go, Ash, go!
You can do it.
Jet! Don't move! Stop moving!
Oh god! He's landing the Titan over here!
You like that, huh?
Oh shit!
Hello. Jesus.
That's not how you fly a plane!
Yep, that happened.
I kinda took too low. I kinda turned a little too far.
I probably shouldn't have parked that there. Oh well. Fuck it. See this other Titan just chilling there. Hello. Are we gonna poop noses?
AKA the one that fucking.
Oh god!
Are we? Are you gonna touch tips?
Mother of God, I'm... Okay, the Titan... My Titan doesn't work anymore.
I don't know why you guys are having so many problems with your Titans. Mine's worked just fine.
Ah, the cops, no!
Mine just had the front of it blow up and it's a little bit on fire. Oh. And it has no wheels.
Drive. Slimmer of health. Don't worry.
Oh, sweet Jesus! What the hell just happened?
I'm coming to help you, don't worry.
Titans exploded.
Yeah.
I'm on my way to help you, friend. With the low, I am the low.
Oh shit! I thought you were a cop. I swear to God, I thought you were a cop.
Then get in. Get in if you want to live.
Since when did cops dress up as Santa?
At the community service thing.
I now think this means war.
What was that?
I'm pulling out my. You know what car is coming, Eric?
Oh God, Big Bertha.
Big Bertha.
Shit! What
the fuck is Big Bertha? Oh shit. Watch out for the tank.
It's not what is.
I don't think I have enough room to clear this with the Titan.
Eric knows what Big Bertha means. It's not the name. It's what it represents.
It represents
one badass monster.
It represents a fat ass chick.
Sweet, sweet. I can actually somewhat take off with this. Okay. Just
add. Roll it up now.
Get ready. Get that bomb ready. We're going in. We're going in.
Oh, he took off.
Damn it.
Hey!
This is probably the best shenanigans.
It represents death.
Probably the best shenanigans stream I've had so far. Except that one, Devin, remember? With all the crazy shit going on.
Okay,
oh, wait. That's every stream.
Oh, fucking Maggie.
Operation backflip in the Titan is to go.
Operation.
Oh god! Oh god, no! No, no, go!
Operation I'm stalling upside down is now a go.
I don't think that's a good mission.
He's above us! Oh god! Oh, you saved that. Holy shit. How did you even...
That thing on.
I'm gonna stay under you. I'm intrigued to see what happens here.
That's what she said.
Yeah. Ah, you did a flip.
Hold on. I gotta get some altitude first. I gotta get some altitude and then I gotta try it after I...
Shit.
I'm gonna turn around, I'm gonna go back to the runway, and then I'm gonna try to do a backflip in this.
Here we go. Oh damn it! I didn't have any more sticky bombs. I was gonna throw it on your plane, really.
Get out of here, fucker!
Instead, I just shot you a couple of times. Cop car escaping the cops in a cop car. What? That made no sense.
Mr. Sandman.
Well, he's trying to shoot you. Backflip.
Operation. Backflip.
Operation, what the fuck, Operation, even if, just even the hell happened? Operation, what the fuck happened to the Titan I was in?
Operation!
Okay.
Operation.
You know what, if I had just a little bit more altitude, I think I would have had that.
Operation, hit the dead Titan.
Give or take. Oh, now I have the...
Bertha did her job.
Hey, Will Chass, how you doing? Zombie killer wants me to join a party. How about
if
If
I get up really close to this fence, are you guys able to get into my car like...
Go, get the Titan. Go, you're free. You're free, friend. Get the Titan, you're free. You can escape the cops. Or you can just keep on shooting them. I'm gonna get the Titan.
Oh man, I want to get my Ronald McDonald's in.
I'm getting shot at by cops. Or I'm getting sniped by Devin again. Oh my god, what the fuck happened?
I didn't attack you! I was trying to save you! I ran the cop car out of the way!
Did you see? Oh, what the fuck?
So they're saying I'm gonna kill you,
Eric? I have to watch that on the stream. I have to watch that. The hell just happened?
Actually, it was almost perfectly timed when I hit the car.
Okay, two titans are on top of each other in the...
Ooh. Making baby titans.
Eric, that was awesome.
The titan spawned underneath the other broken one. We've got problems, guys.
SNK time. Henry. Whoa, Henry. Devin, never forget.
Never forget?
Never forget. Take me to the jet, friend. Never forget.
Oh, get out of here, Ash.
Left, okay.
Time to play.
What the? My face.
What?
Oh. Oh, God.
Never forget.
Yeah, I got the stun jump.
I'm not just flying around in a Titan doing circles.
Yeah, I can see that.
Never forget.
I can see what you're talking
about. I have an idea on what to do with this Titan.
Never forget.
Never forget.
Oh shit. Never forget. Holy shit.
You now know what never forget means.
The shit out of me.
I'm dead.
That's never forget.
Did my car not
get blown up there? So,
my car's okay.
Were those the Twin Titans?
That was the never forget. It's not called the Twin Titans, it's called the never forget.
Operation Never Forget.
Operation Never Forget 2013. Because it started in 2013. You know what, pedestrian? I'm gonna punch your car. Yeah, that's right.
Operation Never Forget 2013.
Operation Let Me In That Car, remix. Bro. Oh no! Not what I meant. That's one way to get into
Did
the
you
car.
Want a lift?
I was actually talking to the other guy. But I can get in yours too. Hey. Or not.
There you go.
Your door keeps opening. What the hell?
Damn, this
yeah, I like it. It's a feature.
It's the automatic smack a bitch feature.
Ah, damn.
Never
I'm
gonna forget.
Hit it off on a pole.
Nope.
Eric.
What?
Never forget.
It's really hard
oh,
to
God.
Do, actually.
Never forget.
Really?
Never forget.
Never
forget. Kinda
got it.
Who are we forgetting?
We're never forgetting.
Never forget.
Okay, yeah, there's no way of fixing this door.
Oh God! Never oh, forget! Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here!
Okay,
that's why I jumped out of the car. I'm like, we're gonna die.
I wasn't sure where you were at, and watching the stream screwed me up.
How the fuck am I- Jesus Christ. Could not have parked for that.
Welcome to the Hipster Mouse stream.
There we go.
I'll be your guide. Never forget. Never forget.
That stream, though.
Never forget is becoming a thing now. Even Dave is doing it.
You want to go that way, right?
Even Dave is doing it.
She got a booty though.
Thank you for your never forget plane.
Never forget airlines where we never forget.
Oh God. Never forget Inc.
Sorry.
Oh God.
This is how you take off, by the way. Go car. Drive.
It looks like your plane is hydraulic.
Drive. Oh no.
Wait, let's see if we can get your wheel in the back of the convertible.
No, it's gonna blow up. We gotta get out of here.
Run! Go! Get out of here!
Oh yeah.
Oh, another one spawned. Perfect. I'll show you how to really take off in a plane. This is the hipster mouse way of taking off. Really? Oh. Devin, why must you hurt me this way? Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Get on. Did I get it?
No. But watch this. Watch this. Here we go. This is how you take off.
Oh, jeez. No, I did about a roll behind you.
I'm gonna turn around. I'm gonna try to land my wheel on the back of your car. We're gonna do this Nissan truck style.
Let's see which one you're planning on landing on.
Never forget.
I didn't jump out in time.
I have a delay. There's always a delay on Twitch.
Where you're spotting.
Oh god, the plane's on fire! Get out.
Roll them up.
Someone's about to be... Okay.
Oh shit.
Would you like to get in? What the f- Really?
Fuck you! Come on!
Come here, Eclipse! Don't drive into me!
Okay. I'm getting in your car, Sandman. Or not. Or I'm getting run over.
What? I think that guy's gonna beat the shit out of you.
You feel the distraction. I'm just gonna take his car and then run over.
Teamwork.
Oh, cops don't like me having the stolen car.
Oh god, you have the popo after you. Okay, yeah. So, what hangar did you want to go to?
Any hangar.
Oh.
Okay.
Because we're never forgetting. Not really. We should just run into that plane for no reason. Just because, you know, hashtag YOLO.
Because never forget. I just took out the door on it.
I've never seen that happen, actually.
So there's the door.
So you can fly doorless. Let's see if that works. Actually, I'm gonna die as soon as I get in here, by the way. You can't even get
pretty
in
much.
It.
They won't let you?
Nope.
You can climb on top of it.
It's just a Titan casually parked where this jump is to get into the airport. But jump over it to get- Okay, that's happened.
Well, now it exploded.
Because I shot it with a grenade launcher.
Wait, was that the Titan I jumped out of and tried seeing if I could get everybody with it? Holy shit, that plane's flying low.
You welcome to GTA. Every plane flies low.
Welcome to GTA, where every plane is on the ground and every car is in the air.
Pretty much.
Like this.
Bikes are variable, though.
Oh, I tried hitting you with the plane.
Oh, God. I'm so glad that this car is just short enough that. You...
I'm gonna go a barrel roll from the ground here. Okay, here we go. I mean a loop-de-loop. Here we go. We're gonna die. Where I'm gonna die. Here we go. I'm doing it.
Is this called the forget me plane?
Oh,
I really
shit.
Fucked that.
Did I really make it? Right. I did. Hey. Whoa! Ash, you silent, evil person.
Let's see. I don't see anyone.
She was silent this whole time, then. Never forget.
Back. Back, right. Right and back.
Yeah. Up a little, I think they're all over at the other hangar over there, see?
Thank you, MO.
I think I got the weapon.
Oh, sweet
again.
Jesus.
Thank you, Power Me and Cool Man Gaming for the win. I mean, Cool Man
There's
for the win.
Guys. They'll never see it coming.
We're following. More Twitter stuff?
We almost have the same glasses.
Dear black people, if you can give me a pass to say the N-word with a hard A at the end of... At the end, I think my show can be 72% funnier.
That could be an
really?
Enemy.
Yes! No. Did you press release just then? I don't have to press any buttons.
Oops.
Bush, protect me.
Well,
Bush, protect me.
Apparently if you get too close, it does that.
Okay, that went underneath the car.
Gonna drive away now. I didn't kill anyone.
Close.
I have too much evidence.
I'm just gonna casually drive away. I didn't blow nobody up or kill him with tear gas.
What the hell?
It showed you as if you were practically driving over me. Oh god.
So close, just go up a little.
You have to make- he has to work for his money.
Up, 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 sorry, no.
Who did I hit?
Yes!
Oh no, oh no.
Yes!
Woohoo! Hey, it's Big Bertha, let me get in.
Alright guys. Okay, we got this.
Oh just, no. I'm just
flying around in my hemi.
We're on Xbox 360, bro. Look screen.
What?
Oh.
Okay. Whoa.
I tried jump. Wait. I committed suicide and I died. Who knew? Who knew that was possible? How's everyone doing in the chat today, or tonight, or this morning, or at the time?
I have fucking class today, seriously?
Hey! Get back here, Santa Claus!
No! You're shooting Santa Claus? Really?
What Santa Claus do this time?
Punched you in the back of the head, that's what he did.
Getting cold.
Punched my baby in the face.
I just saw a Titan.
Oh, I just saw Ash.
Oh. Titan spawned and then
we get this. Miss.
I think the Titans are,
Ash, fly underneath this. I'm gonna try Daredevil stuff.
You're gonna try to
the Titans
okay.
Land?
Titans
here.
Okay.
There's a clusterfuck of Titans.
Ooh, ooh. Oh, whoa, you're getting cool, man.
Get back here, Santa Claus.
You're getting cool.
Mr. Klaus.
Klaus.
Oh.
Not look screen, look. What? How much money do I have? I don't have a lot. Oh, you fucked the car I was gonna get in.
That's not a car, sir.
I mean, plane car. It's a plane car. Oh, no! There was nothing I could do. As soon as I saw the grenade, I was dead.
I gotta go look at this.
Getting fucking cool, man.
I waited until you were walking up the stairs.
Now I can't get back into the fucking thing. I gotta run all the way around. You're an ass.
David.
Never forget.
You're on the beach. Did you? Ash landed her plane on the beach.
David, never forget.
It's gonna take a while.
Never forget.
Never
forget. The key to never forgetting.
Is
explosions and never forgetting.
The key to never forgetting is forgetting, but not forgetting at the same time.
I've never forgotten so hard before. Also, there's a buggy that's completely destroyed.
Ready for this awesome takeoff, Devin? Here we go. Oh no, never mind, we're not gonna make that the takeoff.
Okay!
Here we go, we're doing it! Oh, damn it.
He can't pick you up.
I missed. And then I tried to take off, that was horrible.
Doesn't matter how I try, I just won't be able to pick you up.
X1 awesome. Is Super or PS4? What?
I thought of an idea with the cargo bob and everybody's personal cars.
What?
Mobile crane.
Personal car.
Everybody keep driving around and then it's like a mobile crane game. Whoever picks it gets to die.
Devin, get in.
Oh, what the fuck? Somebody shoot my parachute.
Never forget.
What the hell was that?
Never forget.
Never forget.
Never forget.
Did you forget already?
Never forget. I forgot. What were we doing again? Ash, never forget.
Never. Or.
Oh! Where'd the plane go? It like fucking shot up in the air.
It like blinked out of existence.
Never forget. Never forget. Never forget. Yep, you're not gonna make it. You're not gonna make it. Never forget. Oh! Holy
shit! You saw the dead plane, buddy.
So you guys are gonna try to pick us up? Never forget.
I don't know, it's kinda like that would have to be a very specific small area if that was the case. Because it's hard enough to pick up somebody when, you know, they're not moving.
Play it inside the hangar. Play it inside the hangar.
I'll save you, car! Did the car seriously stop working? No, it's still moving. It's just so fucking slow. Oh no! Yeah. Oh no!
We need to be picked up by cattle.
We got
too many cargo bombs and like fires in a really, really close area.
Wow, we're at almost 13 hours now.
Could you just stay still for a sec? I got an idea.
I don't even.
We're at 13 hours, guys.
I have a feeling I know what's gonna happen, and it's gonna end with a lot of science. It's gonna end with a lot of sciencing and death.
So whoever's in the cargo boat, could you hover still for a second, please?
Wrecked.
I wanna test something.
I'm about to get wrecked.
I'm not hovering.
Never forget.
Stop it.
This is it. Hi, I'm Sandman, and welcome to Jackass.
Whoever's in the cargo box should totally come over here.
Where's here?
Wherever this is. You should try to drop that car on me. Let's see if you can. This is Hipster Mouse and welcome to Jackass.
This is more than I bargained for.
Welcome to Jackass. Get in.
Landed it.
Go.
Oh, get up.
Get
up.
Never forget.
Oh dear. Oh.
Well, that didn't last long.
Someone forgot pretty hard.
I had no idea I had that weapon out.
That explosion reminded him why to never forget.
Of Vietnam.
Yeah.
And never forgetting why we were there. We weren't really there for a reason.
Forget, and then I remembered to never forget.
It's the never forget me knob.
Okay, guys, I have the single best vehicle in the game, so we should be okay.
Yeah, the Sanchez. I mean the moped. I mean the.
You need every single car in the game.
Like that. That's all trivial stuff compared to what I got right now. Yes, Ash just got the same thing.
But the question is, do you have a big booty hoe?
Yeah, well,
she got a big booty, so I call her big booty.
You should see what we're rolling around in.
Are you driving the cargo things?
Some pretty fucking
oh,
big
you're driving those. I want to get in.
Oh god.
Oh no, cops, please.
What the fuck? The cop isn't even after me. I don't know what the fuck.
Police brutality.
People get in the back of these.
Hello, I'll be your tour guide today. Welcome to Los Santos Airport, where everyone is going shit crazy.
There's dead plane carcasses up and down the runway, and if you look to your right, you'll see the vending machines.
Okay, you just head on the top for some reason.
Yes, F the Camille. I know, that's why we're here. We're doing shenanigans. We're failing as much as we can fail. That's the whole point. It's funny. It's hilarious.
Operation Shenanigans is always on. Never stops. Oh, never forget.
We need to get this thing to the top of
on that
Chiliad.
Won't stop grind.
We should get everyone in this and drive over to Mount Chiliad.
Well, Operation Parking.
Cargo Bob.
We won't be able to get it up there. Yeah, we need a cargo boat to do it because this won't make it to the top. Unless, right. Yeah, how many people can we get in this thing?
A lot. Everyone in the lobby.
You guys trying to get to the top of Mount Chiliad.
Everyone in the lobby. I'll pilot.
Operation Park of Titan on top of Mount Chiliad is a go.
Oh, I've done that.
Except not really.
Good luck.
Everyone get in the bus.
And if you guys fail being a Titan on top of Mount Chiliad, then you guys suck.
Where's the bus?
Get in the bus, everybody.
You got me.
Woo! I'm trying to hover here.
Yeah. Nice entrance there, Mr. Yellow Car. Damn, man.
Hurry up, guys.
Get in!
I can't control it much longer.
So something tells me that this isn't a good idea.
Get in already!
I learned that the last time.
Get in already!
Oh god.
It's two wheels.
Get in already!
Jesus.
Fuck it.
He just teleports inside it.
Nope. Okay, I'll come pick you guys up. Just get everyone inside.
Okay, everybody get in. I got one. Who else is there?
Sweet, I'm in the passenger seat.
You're too far away. Really?
Pretty sure.
That's all that's ass.
I figured there's more than one.
Wait, is there someone inside here?
Okay, he's sick, man. That's clever.
I heard only one person can get in, and I'm like, well.
Alright, I guess I'll pick up
Asher. I didn't
think
I'd hit my head on that.
What? Riddick, what the fuck happened there? And Devin got wrecked.
Well, I died because I held a grenade. No going out with a fucking bullet to the head. Screw that, I'm going out with a hand grenade.
I guess that had an explosive finish.
You can get a bunch of people in that thing.
That's what she said.
You gotta pick us up before the end of the runway.
It's a speed 2.0.
You can do it! I'm almost out of runway. You might wanna go. I'll go a bit slow.
No!
You don't even have the fucking charcoal down. Oh, I bumped the back open.
Oh, I do. It's out there.
Oh, looks good. Go up. Oh, Jesus. Yep, there you go.
Okay, I'm just gonna drive around and then I'm gonna drop you to wherever they are, and then they can get in.
Well, we gotta test whether or not you can get more than two people in this
thing. Well, you can, because I've done it. I'm pretty sure you can.
You can, or you can't. Oh, you can, okay.
Yeah, you can.
Okey-dokey.
Unless it's the other bus, the tour bus, but they're basically the same thing.
Yeah. One just has an open roof.
Okay, that's the thing.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh, no. Oh,
no. I hear you singing Hodor, I'm like, fuck that. No, Devin, let us fulfill our plan.
Never forget.
Never forget Ozzy 2012. Ozzy Osbourne. You thought I meant Ozzy as an Australian. Haha, haha.
It's like if I ever find that person who fucked with me in Rust.
You mean the Mr. Chinaman?
Besides the Chinaman.
Okay, everyone get in one of those before Red Fuel comes and blows us the fucking smithereens.
Just giving you guys some time.
Newt, newt. This is some really hot action going
this
on
down
there.
This is a very intense stare down.
Some very hot action.
Oh
shit!
Oh god! Oh god, no!
Okay,
oh my god!
I spawned the grave at the top.
What?
And then I didn't turn fast enough.
Newt, newt.
Oh! Let's go!
I'm just gonna land on top of you.
Okay, yeah, you're kind of mounting me a little bit, you know.
This is work, completely fine. Alright, everyone in!
What even is this?
Oh, you little shit. Okay.
Alright, so man, let's go. Ash, jump
do
in.
It.
Into this one, see if we can try and. Want to test.
Okay, Devin, hurry up.
Just have people start climbing in through the windows. Be like, this is normal, this is how we always board it.
you really gonna park there? Really?
Right.
Really?
Get in, Devin. Devin, no, get in, please. You're the chosen one. Or you were the chosen one. Until you joined the plane side. Riddick, you are the chosen one.
So Ash, are you in my vehicle or his?
In the back of yours.
I can see you in the back there. There you go.
Cool. Riddick, are you not gonna get in? Guess not. To adventure! Well, let's wait for this guy. Oh god. Oh shit.
Oh god.
Oh, Jesus. Black Hawk down, Black Hawk down! We can stay like this! Oh my god.
You're not attached anymore though.
Really? Wow, okay.
Nah, not even close.
Wait, I'm just gonna-
I have 2 stars!
This is not gonna end very well, so I'm just gonna do this. Come on, Devin, I know you wanna. I know you can't resist this.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not doing nothing.
Alright, I'm coming back to pick you guys up now.
Wait, we can get more people in this? Okay.
Yeah, you can get a lot of people in there. Oh no, Devin. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, well, you did.
You didn't try hard enough. You didn't try hard enough.
Not only did you not kill anyone, I apparently killed you. That's bad. You failed just then.
You didn't forget hard enough.
The cops are here, you might want to...
I'll try! I'll try!
I'll take this pickup to go.
Go.
Are we going to Mount Chiliad now?
Just letting you know, this helicopter's about to fall out of the sky, so...
Oh, good. It's convenient that you decided to use that one.
It's not like it wasn't gonna, even if it was completely normal.
Shut up! It's not my flying skills.
I don't doubt the flying skills, but I don't know how long the Toad would want to stay on. All of a sudden we get there,
we get almost there,
all of a sudden the biggest body of water just
snaps.
There's
my gamer tag, man. Oh my goodness.
You did that while flying? I'm so concerned.
Don't doubt my flying skills.
Much concerned.
Very, very scared. Well,
I'm only scared once we get to the mountain. Because I don't know if we're going
to
roll off
the mountain. I don't
think we're
going to make it to the mountain because there's a crazy jackass behind us. Hello, my name is the Redfield. And welcome to Jackass. Watch this dodge, guys. This is gonna be the best dodge.
I came with like a wrecking ball.
I can see.
Ready? Here we go. Oh, this is a dodge! Dodge! Yes!
Oh.
MLG!
Whoever jumped out, you're gonna die.
You even get your own parachute, sweet.
Not usually if you jump out of this, you must have had it before. Because you're in a ground vehicle, you don't get a parachute.
Where is he coming from? He's coming from above this time.
He's coming from behind. This looks so fucking stupid. Because from the angle I was at, it looked like he was basically going to be like, oh, I'm going to hit you now.
Oh, I actually have one teary eye because of how much I'm grinning. Oh my god.
That was because of all the laughing.
Yeah, basically.
We got another camera on.
I know. Here we go! No!
Oh no, I hit it! No! Pop!
Oh my god. I got another plan.
Did you put your landing gear down to like smash into a building? Is that what you plan on? You're like, well, if we got my wheels out, I'll be fine.
Oh no, I gotta rub my eye.
I panicked and hit the button, dude.
I'm gonna rub my eye really quickly.
Oh shit!
Oh no! Man, Black Hawk down! Black Hawk down! Black Hawk down!
Yes!
It's because I hit the building with the rotor. Oh my god.
Well,
there's dead bodies everywhere.
Jesus Christ.
Look at the. It's still stuck there. Look on the stream. Oh my god. It's just standing up in the air. Can I make it fall on me? Let's see. Where'd it go? Isn't it right above me?
Yeah, it's right above you. Oh god!
Hey, Long Dude, how you doing?
Oh my god.